Hello and welcome back to the Bubble Plays our Follies of Man series. We are trying to win Brazil for ourselves from Portugal, as well as start pushing it into the sea. And a little bit more of poor unfortunate HRE Emperor Castile here. Seriously, where are they? There were some boats here. Well, to start with, we'll go around there, it would seem. I'm sure I had some transports over here. Ah, it was these ones. Yeah, that can wait then. No, it can't, because I can't let the knights win that. So we have to come back to, say, here. And then we'll go get... So actually that lets us solve that knight problem, in which case you don't need to come back. Yet. Access. Everything. Thank you. I would like the nobility to gain influence if we can. No more crossings for either of you. Take that a little early. Now do I go? I think I go diplomatic for the extra ability to take more land. Go get that claim. We go find the people that we're going to try and trick into letting us become an HRE. Correctly assessed that I have no fort on this border. But I have correctly assessed that I don't think you'll do anything about it. Going to go to Aragon. access. What I can do though is drive you and you and you. Maybe. This is the important location to concentrate your troops on, Bastille. I'm sure we'll win. And if not, well, actually, I'm not sure. I think we will win. I hope that we will win. Push you into the sea. And for you to give me your Brazil. Come on, finish. Thank you. And it looks like he's got this, in which case we'll try and cross to here. He's willing to give me what I want. Peace you may have. These two stay down here, waiting for the inevitable rebels. Now, as for you. Oh, I forgot about our ancient enemy Mong Pai. We have destroyed you before, and we'll do it again. Teleport a leader here, and laugh. Now, as for what we want. Brazil until they can link up. To which end, let's force them to link up. merchants. This can get pushed towards me. We can collect all of this. And we can collect all of this. To replace the ones that got smooshed there. Teleport our leader away. These can go sit on the Sulu. And then these can sit nearby where they look imposing. Down to protect the bat. Take that. Never do that. Now. Goes the march to Mong Pai. Surprisingly well. Should indicate that my guy should fabricate on you. Teleport a leader to here. You just love occupying Syracuse, don't you? Anyway, these can now get back to their day job. Shortly. Good. Please just give me money. Doesn't look like we're needed here anymore. We might be needed up in Florida. Nope. Mexico has done too good a job. I thought you'd dealt with those. Well, you're gonna deal with them now. Peace. I know, we're getting there. These can go destroy the knights. Thank you, Aragorn. In which case, we can return to Cadiz. Feeling that the extra units wouldn't hurt. Come help. Gaboo! Looks good. Now. Looks extremely good. this America? No, it's Aragon. Be loyal. So he's been sneakily full-coring things to increase his cost. Arguably, I should have actually thought about that and taken this one I pieced out, but I'm an idiot. And we could have made a start on Japan. But I did not think about it. To Sulu. I'll deal with you soon enough. Now, training. Say Ming hates us and we hate Ming, and therefore we embargo them and all is well in the world again. Very good. I trust for you to desiege that. Maybe start throwing our money around here a bit. We'll do that one in the one state that is extremely expensive. Once we're allowed. You. Do I want to be Supreme Overlord of the HRE? Not at this stage of the game, actually. It's just nice. It would be nice for using them against Denmark. Good. Go do the level 2 courthouse. Training. You will kind of do your average, but eh. Make sure that we added everything here. 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 Keep helping out our guy. Leave you, and I'll feed you all these stupid little islands when we get around to taking them. Okay. Now. How long until the good CVs? Not too much longer. could. No, I think we need to start getting to work towards the advanced CVs. Now, if you would give in to my threat. Holy shit. I did not expect that at all. Well, well done, Ottomans. You're finally going after the knights. Look at them. They're in sight. But first, we should probably look at our list. For now. Now, ooh, you became Scandinavia. Well done for you. All my friends would join, so I just need the advanced CBs and we're good to take all of your islands from you. We're going to take all your islands. We might want some more heavies over here. And if we're going to have to go to war with Ming one day, some more heavies over here. And with that, we'll call it another double episode. This episode, what did we do? It looks like we went to war with Castile. Oh, solid work. It must be mission-based. I can't imagine he got all those claims manually. And we... did something else. We got this. Num num num. Oh, we got this. All of Brazil is us. All of the 13 colonies is us. I hope you enjoyed watching and you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.